out if you close your eyes. Hello, you guys. Welcome back to Language Exchange. My name is Dom. I know that you guys are not really used to seeing me here speaking English because usually Francesco makes these kind of videos where he teaches you Italian. But for today, I just decided to come here and tell you about something that's gonna be very, very useful for you guys. In fact, today's video is gonna be very short, but it's gonna be very, very fundamental and very important. So make sure you guys are focused and let's start with the lesson. Today, I decided to tell you about some very useful expressions that you can use every day to talk about time. When it comes to time, I think it's very important that we know all the expressions that we're gonna need in everyday speech. And that, you know, you can find yourself in certain situations that you want to express something and you don't know how to do about it. And I'm here today just to teach you about that. The first expression that I picked up for you today is che ore sono. This in Italian means, what time is it? It also means, what is the time? It's just the same. In Italian, you have three different ways that you can say this. The first one, as I said, is che ore sono. The second one is che ora è. And the third one is sa dirmi l'orario, which is a much more formal one. When you meet somebody that you don't know, you can use this expression and you can ask, what is the time? So you can say, scusi, sa dirmi l'ora? Which is very formal, and you can use it with everybody except for your friends, because with your friends you're gonna use another kind of language. So these are the three ways that you can use to ask about the time in Italian. Let's see them again. Che ora è? Che ore sono? Sa dirmi l'ora? Okay, let's go to the second one. The second one is a che ora? This means at what time. So let's suppose that a friend of mine asked me to go to a party and I want to ask him, what time is the party at? Hey, vuoi venire alla festa stasera? Perché no? A che ora è? So I just ask myself, would you like to come to the party tonight? And then I ask myself, what time is the party at? These are very useful expressions to know. So make sure you write them down and review them every day. The third expression is per quanto tempo. Let's pick up the same example. Somebody asks you to go to this party and you want to ask how long this party is going to last. So you can say per quanto tempo staremo lì, which means for how long are we going to stay there. Another expression that you can use with this example is quanto tempo durerà la festa, which means how long the party is going to last. Of course, you can use this with about everything, not only with the party thing. The fourth expression is con che frequenza. This means how often. And you can use this to ask somebody how often it does that. Let's pick up another example. Let's say a friend of yours plays football and you wanna ask him how often he goes play football. So you say, con che frequenza giochi a football? Which means how often do you go play football? In Italian, it also exists another form that is ogni quanto. You can use the same form in the same way. Ogni quanto vai a giocare a football? And the last expression for today is quanto tempo fa, which means how long ago. You can use this to ask somebody how long ago something happened. So another friend of yours could tell you a story and you would like to ask him how long ago that action happened. And then you can use quanto tempo fa è successo, which means how long ago this happened. So we're done. I really hope that you liked the video today. I really hope that you guys like to see my face. I was here for today just to tell you something more about the Italian expressions. And if you have any questions, just let me know in the comment section below. I would really be glad to answer to your questions if you have any. And as I say in every video, Language Exchange is active on Facebook, Instagram, Forum Free, and WhatsApp. On WhatsApp, we have a group. You can join our group, you can join us, join the community, and you're gonna find a lot of Italian native speakers who are gonna help you with your Italian learning experience. And if you have any questions, that's the best place you can find to ask questions and get like immediate response. And you can join the community, so check out our website to know more about us. This is it for today. I'm Dom for Language Exchange, and I will see you in the next video.